station, so they're in luck. You always know how to quack me up, Donald.
Aw, Goofy, you always know how to lend a helping hand. Right, Donald?
I will help, that's a
Yeah, like sharing your favorite scarf with a friend to keep them warm.
Oh, pleasure. Here we go again.
Oh, Goofy.
Thanks, pal.
Since we're here to celebrate one of the greatest love stories of all time, I thought we could start by celebrating someone we all know and love dearly, Mickey Mouse! Who here loves Mickey Mouse? Oh, good! Because this is a special occasion for him. It's been 90 years since Mickey and I first started out.
90 years of laughs.
90 years of laughs.
And 90 years of love. That's why, as a little surprise present, I thought we could invite a whole bunch of Mickey's special friends to celebrate with us today.
Great idea. Mickey knows all kinds of folks who know about love. How about we introduce them?
I think that's a wonderful idea, Goofy. Oh, this is so exciting.
A kiss from her true love. Woke her from a wicked queen's spell. That's right. Here they come now. Snow White and her prince.
Please help me welcome Mickey Mouse!
feeling a lot of love in the room.
Oh, I'm so glad you like it. See, everyone? I told you, there really are a lot of ways to show someone you like them.
I'll say. Begins in the beautiful kingdom of Arendelle.